Hi, so every Illustrator user is seeing this artwork at least once daily. I hope you don't see it more often than once, because that would mean Illustrator is crashing on you. So this artwork is hopefully made in Illustrator, but have you ever tried making it? Because it's not as straightforward as it looks. So let's try that. I've prepared something, so these are just paths currently, and we are going to make the shapes from it. So I'm going to select that, and let's create the shapes. So I'm just using the Shape Builder tool, and in here it doesn't recognize it, so let's turn on the gap detection, and now we've got that. Okay, so these are the shapes, and I'm going to apply color to it, and why not? Let's do this with yellow, like so, and let's make that more sunny. Okay, so these are now single shapes. Let's go into the layers panel, and you see there are the shapes, and let's check out this one. This needs to be deleted. We need just those three. And in order to make that inflation, we're just going to group them. And then let's go to Effect 3D and Materials, and let's inflate them. And it takes a few seconds to render that. So there we go. And you see, this is not what we intended. So Illustrator obviously united them. I just grouped them, but Illustrator united them. Now, that's not what we wanted. So of course, we're just looking front at this. So, well, why not? Well, just not group them. But then what we wouldn't get is this reflection between the panels. So let's check that out in the original file. I'm going to place that. So let's go to place and get this screenshot here. There it is. And there we've got the screenshot. And you see there is this nice reflection where one of the shapes is reflected on the other one. And this interaction of lighting, you only get this when they are all belonging to the same group. So we need them in one group, but then it doesn't work. So how can we get that? And this thing is caused by the coloring of those shapes. They all have the same color, and then Illustrator does that. So that's not very practical, but we can solve this. So I'm just selecting them one by one, and then let's just change the color slightly, like so, and like so, and then you see we get it. And in order to get this nice lighting, of course, you will need to set that up. So let's go in here and let's close this and go to the lighting and set up that lighting. So maybe give some color to the light so we get some of this nice reflection thing. And then let's also, of course, turn on the ray tracing, because only then we get all these reflections. And you see there, the light bounces between those shapes, and that's the way we get this. So that's how you do it in Illustrator.